excited?
I mean, no.
Do you like giving shots to people?
Not really, because most of the time it's babies.
Ah, well, she just called you a baby.
Yeah, I know.
No, I mean, like, little tiny babies. Yeah. Did she tell you about the 15-minute wait after the shot?
No.
No.
It's for the Bexsero, just to make sure you don't have a reaction to it at all.
Which one is that, the meningitis?
Yes.
Okay.
Ready for this?
Mm-hmm. I'm ready
for this. So do you want them both in the same arm or one in each? I don't know. What
do you think? You think it's going to hurt, like, I mean, more in each arm? I would do one in each arm.
Yeah, I think so, too.
Okay.
Oh, wait, which one's going to hurt more?
I'm honestly not sure.
Which one's first?
I'm going to do the Bexsero first.
Oh, okay.
I can't do shots. They scare me very much.
Well, you're scaring me.
What, did you take some shots?
Do you want Brayden to hold your hand?
Oh, yeah. Come here. Oh, wait.
Okay.
Wait. Come here.
Okay. All right. Just relax your arm.
Okay. Wait. Wait.
Relax your arm.
Just go in and out. You got okay.
Yeah, okay. Relax your arm.
Okay, go.
You have to
okay.
Relax your arm.
Okay.
You can't
leave.
Okay.
You have to relax your arm.
You have to relax, honey.
It's gonna bruise if you don't stay relaxed. Okay. Now the flu.
All right. There's one. Gone. Done.
Ooh, you
should have
shot this one.
That was painful. That was so terrible. What if I flex it when you're about to go in and it bruises?
Yeah. Because then and it hurts more. You gotta relax the arm. It's more of a smoother transition if you're relaxed. It goes in, it glides in.
Shot going into your arm?
Yeah, it glides in rather than.
Stuff. Oh my god. Okay. Go.
Yeah, relax your arm.
Oh, that's something freaking on.
That one was better.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
All done.
Oh, you got an arm again.
You handled it.